What is going on, guys? Dream here with another live video of Chalice. Always good to stretch the legs of a nice big account. Here you see iron going in. It is an absolute solo fest going on, guys. Sit back and watch and just take in whatever you can take in. It was a really good effort by iron. He went up against a triple threat, as I would call it. Three guilds working to push butter. You'll see him later in the video. Anyway, his ass gets capped. I'm just going to spoil that right there. Keep watching, enjoy, love it. Subscribe, leave me a like. See you guys later. I'm just trying to get you out the friend zone. Cause you look even better than the photos. I can't find your house, send me the info. Driving through the gated residential. Found out I was coming, sent your friends home. Keep on trying to hide it, but your friends know. I only called you when it's hard.
Thank you. Out on the floor.
Take some new age, feel like my new craze.
And that is it, guys. That is the end of Chalice. Last rally going in right there. I don't think you hit anything, but honestly, it was a good effort. And I only have one report I'm going to share with you because it's bloody hilarious. So take a look, have a laugh. And anyway, you're going to see just after that, that Iron ended up placing third. And in a perspective of things, third for a solo guild up against three other guilds pushing one dude. That's actually amazing. Absolutely amazing. So please leave a like and subscribe one more time, and I'll see you next time.